What's your ICQ number? That's quite of an age test, right? Yet time flies, technology evolves, and today we no longer ask for one particular messenger to keep in touch with someone. New messaging apps emerge every day, and businesses have enough weight to promote themselves there. But how do you run your marketing so your business is as welcome on the user's WhatsApp as their mom? All in this video, we begin! Messenger marketing is a way of promoting products and services through messaging apps like Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, WeChat, Telegram, QQ, and many, many more. As of January 2022, WhatsApp took the lead in the messenger competition, banding 2 billion active users worldwide. That's a lot of users, you might think. That's a lot of opportunities, marketers think. And they are not wrong, as messenger marketing stands out in the business arena. Here are just a few of the spot benefits of messenger marketing I could think of. Direct and real-time communication. Messenger apps are strongly associated with private messaging, making users more likely to chat with your business. Lead generation. Users more regularly reach out to you if you leave a link to your messenger on the website. Automation. Setting up a chatbot in Messenger will help you be around your clients even when you are unavailable. Loyal requirements. Messenger apps have fewer restrictions on how the text looks, advertising, and messaging. Time saving. You no longer send emails back and forth to resolve the issue, especially if you have a chatbot. Over 70% of customers are ready to chat with a company on messengers, so adopt our tips on messenger marketing to make use of the communication. First, create a wide contact base. I would hate if some company messaged me on my Telegram out of nowhere with their offers, and my first question would be, where did they get my phone number and name? Stay away from cold marketing, as you don't want to be blocked or reported. Integrate into the user customer's journey gradually without offering straightaway promotions. Give your contacts time to get used to the fact you're their messaging option. Provide info on what they can actually receive from you through the messenger, delivery status, booking options, returns, FAQs, and so on. Second, connect a chatbot. Automate your messenger communication as soon as possible. Chatbots will provide 24/7 support and assistance, answer repeated questions, offer products, receive orders, giving your sales team some fresh air to breathe. You can also set up a message flow that will get triggered by a keyword and turn into a whole marketing campaign. Your sales reps can take over the chat if they see a bot is talking to a prospective lead. Use such message flows as your very first message and ask if the user agrees to hear from you after all. Explain which content you will send and how often. Honesty is the best policy and, in our case, leads to satisfied and loyal customers. A chatbot will create a feeling that your business is always there, contributing to the client's loyalty. Third, personalize. If you are a vegetarian, getting a discount for meat specials won't make your day. Remember to find out the new contact's needs and preferences early on by running a poll. You might find out users' habits, location, or likes. Later on, use this data to segment your audience into target groups and personalize your follow-up messages. Next, remember to nurture your relationship with clients. Just a friend sends you memes to make you smile. Send non-promotional and engaging content to your contacts from time to stay top of mind. Share inspiring stories, photos, trends, video content, infographics, and how-tos to engage your customers and share the care. You can also send newsletters, but you must obtain a business API. Also, use messengers to collect feedback after purchases or services are made. Just don't text more often than needed to remind users about yourself. In fact, you know your target audience well, and we can't mention all the exciting and engaging ways to interact with your people. Think of what they might like and go for it. Work on your content strategy and tailor it to the particular messenger so the users stay and keep up with the dialogue. I guess that's it for now. Do you use messenger marketing in your business? What tips can you share with other marketers? Let me know. See you. Bye-bye.